How are y'all doing? Can you tell that I am excited? I think you can. It's been a while. I have no idea why I am shouting. I'm back. I'm streaming. I have not disappeared. I am still very much alive. I've just been MIA. With like everything, basically. Do not ask me why. I mean, I guess you can. But I'll just give you the same old boring answers. School. Right, chat? Because school exists. It's a thing on this planet where you go and learn to prepare yourself for the challenges ahead. You know? Because we are living a life. We live a life. So yeah. Yeah, here we are. How's everybody been? Hope everybody's been doing good, doing great. We had home ec today. I burned cookies. Heh. So basically, we burned like over half of the cookies that we made, at least with my group. So, because I went to check on them and they were still raw, so I left them in the oven and I proceeded to make more cookies, and then I forgot about those cookies that were in the oven, and then I burned them. And being the person that I am, I took full responsibility, full blame for burning the cookies. Even though the people in my group were supposed to check on the cookies as well, not just me. But being the person that I am, I took full blame. Y'all can fix oxygen later. Oh, how am I doing? Hi. I'm doing good. Had a pretty eventful day. I was close to setting the school on fire because of a couple of burned cookies. Why is it that every time I come there, y'all are just there standing, and that's when you decide to fix oxygen? Like, I could be doing my tasks. I could be doing so much more, like, what is it called? I forgot the word. I could be doing, like, oh, I forgot the word. Started with a P, I think. But it's not procrastination. I forgot. I'm a skip because y'all are fighting and I don't like that. I am non-biased on this. And I choose the skip button because I do not favor one side over the other. And I have no idea who any of you are because I am playing with strangers. Well, I guess you guys were right. One imposter remains. Wait. Why do you keep putting out the oxygen? I will read the message soon. Just gotta save the world from crisis. Never mind. Need to go out with my sister here, classmate. Need to, wait. I need to go out with my sister to hear classmates, to her classmate's house with my fox. So I'll be back. Okay, take your time. If your sister wants to impress her classmates, help her do it. What are y'all saying? No opinions, I choose not to. do any of that. Today has been a day for sure. I had biology homework, and I did the homework that we were assigned, but there was an extra thing, but there was another thing that I forgot to do, which was write about a very an animal that I find interesting. So I forgot to do that, and while everybody else was presenting theirs, because it was like a little competition, and like it wasn't like exactly a priority, so everybody else did theirs. I just like checked my phone real quick while everybody else was presenting theirs, so that I could go and write stuff down in my notebook. We are not going to make this, are we? Oh, thank goodness. And so, yeah, I had to, like, quickly write about the peacock spider, which I find very adorable, because the peacock spider, it actually does, like, a little dance when it's going to mate, and I find it adorable, because, like, the abdomen is, like, a flap, almost, so that just kind of, like, shoots up like a peacock. And then, like, it has its, like, two of its hind legs, like, just up in the air, like, waving and dancing. It just moves from side to side, and I absolutely love it. It's so adorable. Also, like, the fact that how bright the colors seem, because among, like, the colorful abdomen, it has, like, two black spots, which, like it's, like, the ultra-black spots. And, like, it sucks up 99.9% of the light to make the colors around it seem more vibrant and neon. Like, that's, like, a way it attracts the females. Like, hey, I'm here. And, like, the colors are extremely beautiful. Also, it's, like, 5 millimeters and it's poisonous. Or is the word venomous? I have still yet to learn the difference between poison and venom. But, like, it is bad for you. But, like, since it's, like, it's so small, like, it can't bite through your skin. So that's a good thing. If you can't bite through your skin, you're all fine. Oi! Who decided to disable comms? But yeah, like, it's really cute. Like, you could go on the Dodo and see, like, a little video about it. I absolutely love it. It is so cute. I regret every single choice I've made. Oh, why have I done? Oh, it just showed that I had like 10,000 of that. Okay, sure. I'm rich. I am rich in the weird beans. For sure. Winter arrives? More like winter's deciding not to leave this country. We have a pond at our school. Like, there were ducks yesterday, but we have a pond at our school, in our schoolyard. It is still frozen over. Like, a good part of it is still frozen over that we can just stand and walk on it. And, like, also, it refroze last night. And it was, like, -1 today. And extremely, like, it was cold. And that's a bad thing, because, like, in the middle of January, I could have, like, a t-shirt. Like, in recess, I would have my, like, I would have my, like, trousers on. Like, the, like, not overalls, but you know what I mean. And then I would, and then, like, I would, like, have a jacket, but I would, like, Because since it's only like 30 minutes outside, I'm like, nah, I'm fine. Like, I would just leave it in my locker and then just go outside with a t-shirt on. And I wouldn't get cold or sick afterwards. Because, you see, the thing is, when you're in the dead of winter, in the dead center of winter, during January, when it really starts to snow and get cold, the air is dry. During winter, the air is dry. There is no humidity. But during the spring, when things start to warm up and starts to melt and water gets into the air, it's like 45% humid. So then when it's like 0 degrees, I freeze. It is freezing cold. That's how the weather works. So yeah, I freeze during like April. But in the dead center of January, everything is absolutely fine. Okay. Sure. You're dead. So yeah, today I was freezing. And I didn't like that, because I had like a denim jacket. I had like my green denim Arizona, like map of Arizona jacket. And a black t-shirt. But that wasn't enough. No. I froze. So yeah, two eventful things that happened today. Almost burned down the school. Huh? Oh, hi! Taranza, let's go. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Hi, how are you? I was just telling the story of how I almost burned down the school today. Yeah, this is, yeah. Seventh grade is definitely the weirdest, but best school year of my life. But honestly, that's not the first time school almost got burnt. Like, because of me and my classmates, one of my partners in chemistry, we were supposed to make a baking soda and vinegar fire extinguisher. So we would light a candle and put it in a test beaker. We would put it in a beaker. And then we had like a rubber hose. Like, it's like a weird, how do I explain this? Like, the bottle where we put the vinegar and the baking soda, it's like circular on the bottom, but it's like a tube as you go up, and it has like a weird like spout thing coming out, so you can put a cork on the top, and then like unlike the weird side spout thing, you put the rubber hose little thing, and then you. Like, first you put the hose thing in, and then you put in, you have the vinegar in there already, and then you put, like, insane amounts of baking soda. Then you close the cork as fast as you can, put the hose to the flame, and then watch as the gas from the vinegar and the baking soda extinguish the flame. But see, the thing is, we accidentally put the hose a bit too close to the flame, because we thought that was the problem. And then we ended up burning the hose. Like, the hose caught on fire. So that's what happened. Big rip for sure. Yeah. You know, I feel like, honestly, you know, better chances of burning the school during home ec class than chemistry class, honestly. Because, like, I left the cookies in the oven, and if nobody told me about the cookies, I would have forgotten about them. Until I finished making the other batch of cookies. And then remember that there was stuff in the oven, and it would have been completely, like, ash black. So, yeah. That was gonna be fun. At least we salvaged four cookies though. Can you join a game? Sure. After this round is over. But like at least we salvaged like four of the cookies. And being the person that I am, I took full blame for burning the cookies. Even though there were like two other people in my group, I still took full blame for burning the cookies. 'Cause I mean, I didn't want my friends to get in trouble. Also, while we were like eating our cookies, I had to like, 'cause I forgot to do the dishes, and like I was thinking that hey, maybe I'll eat first and then I'll do the dishes afterwards, but we had time. Oh no, don't worries. Like I thought that I would have time to do the dishes, but I did not. So I had to stay like 15 minutes after class. And then like as per usual, there's another teacher that came into the home ec class. And when she came in, like talked to my teacher a little bit. I had to tell her that just so you know, I am not in here. I'm not in here because of detention. I just forgot to wash dishes. And the teacher was like, "Yeah, I really thought that you were in here for like detention or something." I was like, "Nap. Just forgot to wash dishes." So yeah. That's like highlights of my day. Then there was biology. Of course, biology is the best class ever. So much fun. We were talking about evolution. But that led to a whole nother subject. But yeah. Fun times. Also, did you guys know that it's spring? Meaning, for like half of the people in this world, we have a little thing called allergy season, huh? We all hate it, right? We all hate it. Nose is always runny. In the middle of math class, after I've done all the work, I have to ask the teacher if I can go to the bathroom so that I can go blow my nose, even though I could do it in the class, but I don't want to. I guess there's just something about like, like blowing out your nose, like when other people are present, it's just weird. 'Cause like, when you do it, it can make like such a loud noise. And that just attracts everybody's attention. And I don't want that. Okay, so the code is right there. And I guess you'll be joining soon. Who what? You wanna know something up one case? Who cares about what you're trying to tell us? Because I don't understand your lingo. Why are you saying who? Why? Why are you saying who? Who cares? Okay, let's just start the game. I'm extremely energized today. Like, extremely. I also need to go see if there are any other VODs that I haven't uploaded to YouTube yet. I feel like there's probably one stream that I forgot to upload. Because I have like this thing where I have like a separate channel on YouTube for the streams so I can save them there. Just because I purely want to save them there. I also want to make highlights of the streams, but I do not have time to scroll through a 40-minute stream for like a 10-second clip. I just do not. I don't have the time, energy. Okay, I probably don't have time because of procrastination, but still. Let's just say I'm extremely busy with homework and stuff, you know. Let's just say that. Oh, wait. I do not remember. I did not check if my library books came in today. Because I have like two books that I reserved. One, because I like to read, and two, I ordered, because I cannot find like an app that like allows me to learn piano and guitar without like paying for it. Musician only works for like, a musician is good for like the one day and that's it. Because something happened to it over New Year's and I am not happy. I thought that it was reliable. But no, of course not. And then guitar? I mean, I learned chords from the internet, but like, I want to try to see if I can learn from a book. Because like, you know, I want to learn how to read notes and whatnot. Because like, I mean, I can learn like certain songs from YouTube, but like, I want to learn like different things, you know? The only app I can really use for learning is Duolingo, and that's language learning. Hey, but kaikki menee hyvin. Ketään ei tarvitse itkeä. Kaikki menee ihan hyvin. Ei oo mitään menossa. Ei, nothing is going good. You know, maybe I should pretend I just spoke a language that you probably do understand and not translate what I just said. Little surprise for you, chat. Consider it like a pop quiz of sorts. Next time you need to tell me what I said last stream. Good luck with finding out. Good luck to you all. Should we go to another server? I think let's go to another server. Because this one has two little tasks and I am out. Let's find a different thing. Also, they added friend lists. Ooh, Polis, my favorite. My favorite by far, oh Lord, no. Somebody turned down the speed. Why is it 3? Imagine if you could set the, wait, I just realized, oh, this would be really easy to figure it out then. But imagine if you could set the speed of the crewmates and the imposter like separately. Like, what if crewmates had, like, 3x speed and, like, then, like, imposters, like, 1x speed? That would be really funny. That would be really... Oh, we got a dead body. And we got a shapeshifter as well. We have a dead body. Oh, Lord. I think, no. Where was it? Decontamination. Comms, dropship, electrical. No. Security office, specimen room, storage. It was out in the open, but I guess it was nearest. The one time I decided to pay attention to the game! You know what? Bye. Voting is taking forever. Let's go to poll this again. See what happens. I keep checking this. This is not the time. What is the time? 15:13. Oh, hi. Hi, R flag. Hi. 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 Cereal pill. Hi. I'm fine. Might as well change my look. Do I go green? Gray. Do I go cyan? I don't know. Let's do maroon. No. I'm not feeling the J slap vibes. I'm not feeling J slap vibes. Fine, just fine. Like me, a unicorn. Magic corn. I chose maroon. I mean, yeah, this exists. Yeah, I got this earlier. Where did the robe go? No. Bush friend, magmate. Let's bring bush friend back. That's not how you exit. Hi! Mwahaha, I am from your worst nightmare. I remember at some point, or like it just came on the TV. Like I like saw like a clip of Scream. Like somebody was watching it and it just came on screen. And like I saw this scene. I think it was like from one of like the old movies. I don't know. Maybe like it had to definitely be like maybe most definitely like older than it definitely had to be older than like 2013. But like I saw this clip where the woman got stuck in the garage door and then this masked Scream guy came and like somehow she was like under the garage door and the guy wouldn't stop raising the garage door and then well she oofed, she just died. And for some reason that's like the one thing I remember from when I was like four. No! I am in Spain without the flippin' S. This is not fun. Put the speed down, sir, ma'am, person. Put the speed down. Can you not tell? I am suffering. Look at me. I am sad. I am crying. I am crying my eyes out. I am bawling. Like, look at me. This mask describes my feelings. Have you no shame, sir, ma'am, person, miss? Have you no shame? You really do not have any shame, do you? Why are people like this? Bye. He. Meat pile. Let's remove the skeld. Ooh, there are a lot of people playing polis. One bright club, bright kelp. Oh. Okay. I remember when Among Us used to only allow 10 people. Future Well, let's go. Ayo, what's up? I'm gray. I actually like this color. Never mind, this is tan. I like this color. I remember I used to be tan. I think. I had a phase where I was tan. And then, wait, no, never mind. That was just a tan suit. Yeah, that was just a tan suit. I mean, obviously, in real life, I don't really tan. I mean, I do. I guess you can see the difference if you haven't seen me, like, since, like, summer. We have an imposter. Only I am the true scream killer person. The tan and gray. Never mind, you're not an imposter. I'm sorry. Let's stick together. I lost my brethren. Oh. My brethren has left. Y'all can go fix the lights. I'm here doing my thing. I'm doing just fine without them. Oh no. It was me. Mm-hmm. Very larger. I don't want to be the one to vote first. You know what? I will be the one to vote first if... Yeah. Drum these, sniff these. Upper visit, loser uncut. Fishy steel, oak better, very larder. Cord snazzy, sweaty hoof, razor hail, future well. Oh, wait, never mind, we have normal speed, I forgot. Seismic restabilizers. We need to go stabilize them or we all going to die. Y'all can go there. Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm not engineer. I forgot. There was a game where I was engineer. But I forgot when that was. Okay, y'all fix that. Need to go to the other one. We need to fix this or we're going to die. Why are you guys not fixing the thing? Oh, I'm a guardian angel. I will protect thee. Where are you at? I need to find Cord Snazzy. Well, I don't know. I can easily find him. Thank you to Future Well for finding my dead body. How does it feel to be the finder of said body? How does it feel? Oh, ha ha ha, sniff these. Sweaty Hoof did nothing. Yes, Sweaty Hoof! Great job! It's Cord Snazzy! Cord Snazzy! Cord Snazzy! It's Cord Snazzy! Bum ba dum! Bum ba dum bum ba dum bum ba dum bum. Wait, ow. I dropped my phone. Hello. Hee hee. Again, not the time. Why? Wait, does it actually tell the time? It does not tell the time. Why? I have a habit. Follow cord snazzy. Why have you protected Le Impostera? Why? Everybody knows you do not protect the imposter. Because they gonna go kill everybody. Is that too hard to understand? No. Oh, wait, no, you're the guy who said you're the guy who said vote Court Stasi. Okay, never mind. Can Court Stasi like be on their way to kill someone so that I can protect them? Like, I wanna do my job. I'm a guardian angel for a reason. I want to do my job well, at least, you know? I may be a perfectionist, but I want to do my job at least. Like, being a perfectionist should not prevent me from doing my job. Oh my lord. Very larder. Y'all are all of you are why? Just why? Are there like two imposters? There two imposters? If so, we are doomed if one of the crewmates dies. So let's protect them the best we can, shall we? My nose is runny. It's runny like it's nobody's business. Don't stay in a group, otherwise I accidentally protect you, and I don't want that. What are y'all doing? Are y'all doing? That's what happens when you stay in a group. Cause if you do that, they gon' come and kill you, and I can't do a thing about it. That's your own fault. Be proud of it. Do 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 do. That's your own fault. Do 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 do. Can't do nothing about it. So you can go and say goodbye to all your friends and family because it's your own fault. Do 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 do. Now you have died. Do 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 do. I stopped rhyming because I didn't care at all. I'm engineer now. Let's go trick some people. Do 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 do. Already dead. Do 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 do. I'm already dead, and none of you know how much I thought that I would survive this. Do 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 do. Ha, sucker! Can't do nothing about that. Be quick about that. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Wee. I can't protect anybody, so. Nobody's found the dead body yet, but now you guys are all dead. Definitely not me just randomly bursting into song. Don't mind me. Just doing my thing. My nose is constantly runny. Why? Axe's vitals at any time. Well, is there gonna be a time when I'm gonna be imposter? Because that would be very much appreciated, you know? Like, come on, mate. Among Us. We've been friends for so long. We've been friends since fifth grade. Oh, come on. I've known you since I was in fifth grade. Come on. That's like 3 long years now. Oh, there's a dead body. What are we gonna do? Guess we gonna find out who killed who. There I go again with the rhyming. I have like this weird thing. Or like at least my friends call it like hidden talent. But I have like this weird thing where I tend to rhyme. And like come up with poems. Like if somebody tells me to write a poem. Like give me like a specific category. I can write a poem about that. Like it's not that hard. But like it's not me. Let me just say no, no, no. Gooey Calyx is lying. Oh, come on. I'm a scientist. Fine. R.I.P. The game's over. Hey, you're gonna press the emergency button. Never mind. You can't press the emergency button now. I'm gonna just real quick. No, never mind. Very larder. I should protect the very larder. Oh no. What have I done now? Should have protected very large. I should have protected Mary. Wait, very large. Never mind. okay. That was a bit awkward. Yeah. How's your day going, guys? Chat. How are things going? Let's just forget that ever happened, you know. Shove that to the back of our minds. It's the least of our worries. Like, come on. It's the least of our worries. No, we don't have to worry about that, you know. We're all fine. We're all fine not worrying about that. We're all fine. Nobody needs to worry. Do we got a Nick Fury? I don't know why, but Rotardor looks like Nick Fury. Maybe he is. Is Rotardor Nick Fury? Who knows? Not if that's Nick Fury playing. Imagine they're filming a video somewhere in America or somewhere. And it's just like Nick Fury playing Among Us. Then it's just there. Then if I see it, like I could say that, hey, I was in the same server as Nick Fury. That'd be cool. That really would be cool. My nose is not happy. The cold plus the allergies plus the humidity. Hey. All the perfect reasons to not like spring. I'm trying to clap, hold on. And you wanna know why? Not liking spring is okay. I don't have to like it. I mean, I do, but I don't have to like it, you know? Okay. Chat, what happens once you've affiliated? Like, I'm currently on the path to affiliate. At like 28 followers. What happens when you reach 50? Like, I know you like complete the path to affiliate, but like, you've affiliated, but like, what does affiliation mean? Do I need to Google that? I have no idea what affiliation means. I was with Sniff. Who was I with? Wait, no, I was with Cyan. Cyan is Snuff Thieves. Never mind. I thought he was like blaming me or something. Who knows? Could still be. Bye. You can leave me alone. I can take care of myself. I don't need to be babied and mothered. I like the music. I very much like the music. Oh, there's a dead body here. Why is there a dead body? What? Why am I in such a singy mood? Wait, that reminds me, chat. So yesterday, I didn't stream. You all want to know why? If you have, because I didn't announce it on Instagram, but if you're not a part of my Discord server, you would not know why I did not stream yesterday, because I only explained it on my Discord server. No, why do you do this? I'm going to skip, but anyway. I didn't stream yesterday. One, because I ended school like 2 hours later. But it was a good for a good reason. Because I'm in like this I have like creative classes. Basically, we went to a musical. Basically went to a musical yesterday, and then like going to the musical was like reserved for like the creative classes and the ones like who chose music as like extra classes or something, I don't know, but that happened. And bada boom bada bing, we went to go see the Sideshow musical, or at least like because there's this there's like this high school nearby, senior high school, that's what it's called in English, apparently. But yeah, there's a senior high school, a very famous senior high school here. And it's wait, I need to go specimens. Almost every year it hosts a show like based off of the different musicals. Like the first one I ever went to was like their version of High School Musical, and of course it's all in Finnish because not everybody here understands English. It's not like it's our mother tongue or anything. And so like they recreated Sideshow in the musical in Finnish, obviously. Like Sideshow, like if you don't know what Sideshow is basically a musical about Siamese twins in the 1930s. I absolutely loved it. I actually started like tearing up and like crying. Well, not like full on crying, I just like teared up. It was so good. The musical was so good. I absolutely loved it. And like I saw like the time, like when I got home, like I saw the time, like, oh, I don't have time to stream today. And then like I thought as a joke, like I would just like put like in the announcements part of my Discord server, like, I'm not streaming today because I'm going to go to, and cry into my pillow. But like it was so good. I absolutely loved it. Like after the show we had like 10 minutes. So I went to go and thank like all the cast members for like the amazing show they did. Like I got to hug everyone. It was amazing. I'm telling you. And like I had like tears of joy, but tears of sadness as well, because we had to leave. And so to cope with that, I found a podcast musical called 36 Questions. I finished that today, and I also loved it. So it turns out I have become a musical fan. Hi, Sniffies. Turns out I have become a musical fan. I like musicals. Sniffies is my buddy. Sniffies is my buddy. But yeah, turns out I became a fan of musicals. I absolutely loved it. I have no regrets going there. Even though the other class, like, they were just like on their phones in music class and left like 2 hours earlier than we did, but like, hey, no regrets. Because I absolutely love the show. No regrets whatsoever. Oh, green is dead. Green is dead. Of course. Why do you have to be like that? Why? I am in such a singing mood. I don't think I ever should have gone to the musical, but I absolutely loved it. It was beautiful. It was amazing. Also, as I went to like go meet the cast members, I'm realizing like how much makeup they wear. Like when you're like on stage performing like a musical or something theater, you have to have like so much makeup so it can be seen to the audience, and like it looks natural on stage. But then like when you go up in person, like one of the guys like had like I could see up close, like it had like foundation, blush, and then like the girls had like extremely like smoky eyes, like smoky eyeshadow, like extremely black eyeshadow, just so they could be seen. Just so they could be like seen on stage. It's like normal. Like, oh my goodness. Oh, we're that amount of makeup though. It was insane. Like the amount of blush that like the actor who played Buddy, the amount of blush he had on. That was just insane to me. This is coming from a person who does not wear makeup. It probably wasn't even that much, but like, it was a lot in my eyes. This is coming from a person who does not wear makeup. I have no idea about anything, but yeah. You know, I'll be fine without lights. I reside in the dark anyway. So used to it now, maybe. Nah, wait. Oh, let me do my tasks. But yeah. Also, it's very nice, like they have, like, in that senior high school, like, they put on like full on like extremely good shows. And they got like professional musicians, professional makeup artists, and everything. And it's as if this is their job. That's only high school. Like, bro. They really put their time and effort into that. Like, just wow. Just wow. I'm not about to start like going like full on about musicals now. I cannot do that. I already did that yesterday. I cannot do that again. I cannot afford to do that again. Because otherwise, if I decide to highlight something from this, going back and listening to every single thing I said about the musical is just gonna make me, like, miss the memories. It was like, just 24 hours ago. Like, I need to calm down. You know what? It wasn't even 24 hours ago. At this time yesterday, I was still there. This time yesterday, I was still there in the audience watching the amazing masterpiece that is Sideshow. Why did I go all the way over here? I have officially wasted my time. Ugh, how dare I? Of course, at least I finished my task. Future world does not make any sense. You know, like when your nose is blocked? And then you try to breathe? And then it's like, you have that feeling that's like something's like caught, like in like between like, I call it like the, like, I don't know, I think it's sinuses, I don't know. But you know, like, something's called, like, in between, like, the opening of the sinus and, like, the tube that goes down from your mouth. Like, the opening of the sinus in your throat. Like, something's just, like, caught in there. And then, like, your voice feels like it's going all nasally. But then it, like, gets unbearable and you have to, like, cough it out. It's just so weird. So if you hear me sniffling, it's springtime, or at least as much spring as Finland can get. You know, Finland doesn't have the best spring. It isn't really the best thing to exist on this earth. We don't actually even have a real spring. Like, haha. Honestly, chat, I'm telling you this now. Come visit Finland. I will give you a guided tour. Okay, not really, but just imagine. I'll give you guys a personal guided tour by yours truly. Bumpy Truce is not doing what Bumpy Choose was supposed to do. And I find that suspicious. Bright event, no. Bumpy Choose. Where's Bumpy Choose? Bumpy Juice left the game. Oh. Fine. It's not Bumpy Juice then. But like, chat, you come to visit Finland, I give you a guided tour. First thing I'd start with is, hey. Like, if you came like some other time other than spring, I'd be like, hey, thank you for not coming. And thank you for not visiting Finland in the season that we don't have. Which would be, behold, spring. Because it is going into May and we still have ice
and snow. And what happened there?
Okay. Why does that look like I got a coffee stain on the paper? Maybe I did. What in the world even happened up to this? Like, is that paper? I'm not gonna touch it. If you have no idea what I just did, I saw a thing on my abstract painting that I made on a piece of paper. Never mind, it's not coffee stains, it's just the weird oils from the paint. Abstract painting, ladies and gentlemen, and everything in between. Abstract painting. Where also, if you have big splotches of black paint in your painting, it secretes weird oils. It secretes weird oils. That seeps into the painting, making it look like very like thin coffee stains. We're bad at this game. Do 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 do. We're bad at this game. Do do do. Do 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 do. We are bad at this game. I cannot stress how much we're bad at this. It is almost 4. And please, Among Us, I would like to have, like, I mean, I could end stream at 4:30. But, like, I would like to have, like, an hour to myself to, like, do homework and whatnot. Not an hour, but, like, extra 30 minutes before I have to start getting ready to leave. So that I can do, like, homework and whatnot. You know, school things. Oh no, reset seismic stabilizers. Never mind, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna find a dead body lying in the middle of nowhere. Who has committed this crime? Vocal Coco, you lived a good life. I liked you because you were light pink. And you did not have anything against me, as far as I'm concerned. I have no idea. Da dum 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 da 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 da. Ba da 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 dum boop da da. Fishy steel. Woo! We got fishy steel now. Never mind. All right. We have one more try. Then. Never mind, visual tasks are off. Statement. Is it Rav Zaini? Rav Zaini did clear asteroids. I am siding with Rev Zaney, so it's either gonna be Lazy River or Snifties, and I think it is Lazy River because I can trust Snifties. Or maybe Snifties is lying to all our faces and none of us know. You know. Bounce. Yeet. Lazy river, we ain't got all day. Now you must go goodbye. And of course he be lying to all of our faces. Nobody can trust Snifties, stay away from me. Oh, come on. Why are you like this? Stay with me, rough Sadie. We must split up. I'm sorry. I'm gonna hide. Come on, you can do this. Rav Zany, I believe in you. Zany, no. Zany, I'm sorry I failed you. Wait, why was Rav Zany? Why am I not even surprised at this point? Why am I not surprised? Like, at all? Just why? This does not surprise me in the slightest. And that's kind of surprising to me. The fact that this does not surprise me. I am going to end the stream after this round. Actually, no, let's buy all the things, then I'll end stream. If I end stream at 4, I'll have an hour before I have to leave. Like, guaranteed at least an hour. I can just scroll through Pinterest and do homework. Sounds like a nice time. Yes. Very nice. Let's go. Why are you calling emergency meetings when I'm trying to go to tasks? You can say who you are. I think it's an accusations. It's definitely in statements. Okay, fine. Accusations. Malaxa is scientist. Sure. Awfully quiet. Claim a vid. Sniff these. Come on. Help us out here. Oh, come on. Hold up, chat.